we're going towards the canal. That's going to be our first stop. There's a canal in Belgium. The house is opening into the street. See, this is a popular concept of sightings. Two cycles like this. You can pay and use and wear this. Flying tiger, it seems like a cute stationery shop. This is a grand place. Please. cemetery where the dead from the Waterloo, the Battle of Waterloo, were buried. Now also some important officials are. Graffiti and Belgium are synonyms. I saw that in so many places. The city is a very well planned, well laid city, and we used all modes of transportation as well. Trams, taxis, those two-wheeler bikes that can be taken, can be rented, and after an initial payment they charge you by the minute. Very convenient to go wherever you want to go if you know where to go. And of course, with Google Maps, it becomes much easier. And then you have trams, trains, and buses. All of those can be used with a single one-day pass. You buy a one-day pass, and you can take all these modes of transportation in a single. So if you're going somewhere, plan to travel the whole day, it makes sense. Very well planned public transportation. And enough space to walk on the pavements. So if you plan to walk a kilometer to another place you want to see, you don't have to go for public transport, you can just walk. Yeah, and the September time is a nice time, very cool and nice to spend time outside. And today is sunny, and through the entire week weather held up well for us. And I could also do enough birding. Yeah. So we are now on route to Brussels Midi. That's a station from where we can take all the trains. We take a train to Paris and then fly back to Bangalore via Delhi. It's the end of our Paris Brussels trip, Paris Belgium trip. Belgium, besides Brussels, we saw Ghent. Another very nice, quaint, small city. And it's finally goodbye to Brussels and a trip this time. That's Brussels Midi. Place where all the outstation trains come. This is directly connected to a train to airport, so we can go to Brussels airport also. This is a place to be very conveniently connected. It's a flight. slow picking off. Yeah. I'm just taking different kinds of breads.
Okay.
Different